That's 800. All that damage from 800 anarchists. That's the Pareto principle. A small number of agents in any organization, or its equivalent, pull all the weight. It's worth remembering that 1% of the U.S. population accounts for 2/3 of all violent crime, and that a minority of that 1% are repeat offenders. Exacerbating polarization. Have we built so-called communication systems that are capable of destabilizing our entire society?